heaven only knows where you've been, but I don't really need to know. I know where you're gonna go. On my heart, where you're resting your head.
Just walked into this sweetness. Good morning. Good morning, everybody. So today I do have to go to work, so there might not be a long vlog today, but I'll try to get as much footage as I can of my little family. Last night we went through all of our kids' clothes, boys and girls' clothes. So if there's anybody who needs boys or girls' clothes from newborn all the way up until 12 months, just let us know. With the boy clothes, it's only to 6 months because this fat boy's only 7 months old. You're only 7 months and he's sparkly. He got into my makeup. Now, I thought it was Callie that I had to worry about, but no, it might just be him. Say, I'm just kidding. He just likes sparkles. You like everything that sparkles, huh? I think that's all babies. Everything that's shiny or that sparkles or lights, they're obsessed with it. They're like, woo! And, so are you gonna have fun with mommy until mommy goes to work? What are we gonna do? Hopefully your sister doesn't wake up and make us watch Dory like she does 20 million times a day.
So Callie finally woke up and so did Daddy. Hi Daddy. How'd you sleep last night?
Horrible.
Horrible.
Yes, I did.
Oh, I'm sorry. Mommy slept good on the other hand.
No,
I gotta go to work today, so I guess it's even. Is that yummy, Callie? She is watching Dory. Well, Finding Nemo, but she calls it Dory because she loves Dory. Dory, it is Dory. Are the doggies barking?
Uh-huh.
You're so pretty. I just love watching her eat her food because she takes the biggest bites ever. Oh my goodness. Callie, are you getting messy? Messy, messy. Yeah, messy.
He just woke up. Tomorrow we have to go to Callie's doctor's appointment. She has a cardiac doctor's appointment.
I didn't even know this.
You didn't?
No, I didn't know. I said that yesterday, tomorrow.
You didn't know it was tomorrow?
No.
Yeah, it's tomorrow at 3:30, so I'll be home till 5 because then I'll go to work after that.
Cool.
Why do you have tongs? Your face is still a mess.
Can you say hi?
No.
No. Say hi. Hi. Say messy.
Messy.
Yeah, you have a messy face.
Say I love you. Say I love you.
Love he?
We just ate, so sorry if I have food in my mouth.
Mom. I told Callie we were gonna go to the room and get changed, and she said, uh-uh. And I asked her if she wants to wear this, and she said, mm-hmm.
Callie, will you please go get dressed for mommy?
Uh-uh.
Why not?
You wanna wear this?
We wanna clean you up a little bit, okay?
Can we go get dressed?
Mommy?
Can we go get dressed? Nemo.
Knee.
Knee.
Here's your part. It's coming up.
Boo.
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 Yay.
Where's Caboo? Where's Kelly?
So black I sink. I better know your dreams. Everything you pray for, everything you play for, baby, turn around. Mind if I sleep?
I just saw you with two.
You have three binkies? Oh my goodness. Do you really need that many?
Can I have this one?
You have a doctor's appointment that you have to go to really soon. Are you excited?
Yes.
Do you know what it's for?
Mm-mm.
No, it's for your heart. It's for your little tiny heart.
Ow.
Ow. Is Daddy being goofy? Mommy's got to go work. Can I have a kiss? Say, Uncle, bye-bye.
Say bye-bye to Mom.
I'm going bye-bye. I love you. I love you so much, sweetie. Oh, you're the sweetest. All right, Bubba, I'm going to work. I'm going bye-bye, okay? I love you. I love you. Oh, you're so sweet. Bye, sweetness. Mwah. I'm leaving my babies now, and it makes me sad. I love you all. I'll be back here in a little bit, okay? Mwah. All the smooches in the world.
Little mommy kisses.
Bye-bye.
Little mommy a kiss.
Bye-bye, handsome. Bye-bye, handsome. So I'm guessing you squeeze the water bottle, right? Don't try to get it in your eyes. That's what she's trying to show you guys. Don't get it in your eyes.
The best way I can say is the smile's disappeared.
Sierra bottles in her pain from that molestation. She has confided in me that she felt that she was ugly, she was worthless.
Okay.
You live in what kind of home?
What are we watching, Callie?
Okay, don't hurt yourself.
What are we watching?
Just so you know, he's got a little fear. I find if he's having trouble swimming, let him take a break, 10, 15 minutes.
Are you watching Dolby?
Don't worry, we're going to stay together as a group. Okay, class, up to the floor with some rocks.
Big boy, what are you trying to do?
He's trying to cuddle with Daddy. Oh, funny clip of the day. Me and Callie just headbutted, and she has half of my eyebrow.